All right, new information tonight from the border. A construction project scheduled to begin tomorrow at the San Ysidro Port of Entry crossing into Tijuana is now postponed. Crews were set to begin work on 10 southbound vehicle lanes, replacing the existing infrastructure. U.S. Customs and Border Protection will update the public when a future construction date is set. The project is expected to take 6 to 10 days. It's unclear why the project was postponed.